something like your car. You can put other wheels on, or you can break one aspect of it without breaking the rest of it. So it means that you've got a large number of independent components with contracts that interact at runtime. This accommodates messy scenarios, things like multiple versions of the same components used at the same time. In your like a pure functional programming language with your build time modularity, you just can't have two different versions of the same thing at runtime because it's like compiled in, it's like hard linked. So runtime modularity is obviously more complex to reason about because you can't, you know, to figure out is my system working, you actually need to inspect a number of things. So it's more complex to reason about, more complex to deploy, but it does cater for a more messy real world. And that's what OSGi is all about, is catering for a world where things can come or go, things can be partially broken, and